Oh, the economics have been tough for the grower, the farmer. The drought the last couple of years has really impacted the size of the crop on the fields that cannot be irrigated. Well, it's just that I've been in the business for 42 years, and we've had peaks and valleys in the industry, and I think this is just another valley we're going through.